Also breaking, we're learning no one is hurt after a fire in downtown Greenville. Greenville City Fire responded to the AC Hotel earlier this morning. We're told fireworks smoldering on the roof caused a small flame. That fire was cleared by 8:30 and did not cause evacuation of the hotel.